Montgomery in their first 11 games. The 1-0. Swung on, and that ball is crushed. In the air to deep left field, and you can forget about it. Ryan Strausborger doubles the Lookout's lead here in the third inning. A two-run shot, his first of the season, and Chattanooga now leads 4-0. And Ryan Strausborger just unloaded on that pitch. And it's all Lookout so far tonight.